I remember thinking that night, sat on the beach, looking out to sea, that it looked like a hole in the world, an abyss of nothing. But look again at the darkness and think of it as a beginning. Before we dream, we see darkness. Before we see morning, we see night. And in the case of the sea, through the darkness, we find the rest of the world.